only one place to start, and that's your second goal. Unbelievable finish, talk us through it.
Do you like that one? I just kept making runs in behind, because I thought at the end of the day, defenders, they don't want to, they'd rather players that are coming to feet than running behind, you know, causes them a problem. So just made the run, kept making runs all afternoon, and then, yeah, I just had a little glimpse at the goalkeeper, and I thought it must be, because a lot of the times when the ball goes forward, the goalkeeper sort of like comes off his line, even if it's a little bit, and just tries to just direct it back across the goal. And obviously when it went in, I was even surprised, to be honest. I didn't really know how to celebrate, but yeah, it was just, I don't know, one of the moments where I just think, oh, wow, enjoyed that one.